É vida de bem de boico. E te acenane em boico no. Oh, e para você te tafo. Okay, sorry. I don't know why my attention is being drawn to such a video. You post the video, you tag me in. You want me to hear what Igila said. So, in other words, and I, with my investigation, with my social media team, we got to understand that Igila deliberately did that video to address me, Apostle Dr. Cassie. Though he didn't mention my name, but it's clear. But let me answer some questions. Number one, Igila is not my spiritual father, and Igila can never be my spiritual father. And Igila is not qualified to be my spiritual father. And Igila is not qualified to be a pastor or a prophet. A man of God who cannot take care of his home is not worthy to hold any position in the house of God. If you say I am lying, come and prove it. A man with a second wife, in South Africa, is talking about how sons collect money from fathers to start ministry and condemn fathers. Have you ever given me money? Do you have money? Whether you have money, I don't know. Have you ever given me one? Do I know you? The only thing I know about you is your evil and iniquity way. Now listen to me. Wherever you are watching, we are not against fathers. So we are against evildoers. Fathers who are full with evil, sinful life. And you want to claim you are a father? Fathers are uniting. Anybody that fight this, they are that. You start there making noise. Why did you not condemn sin? If it were your pastor that married second wife, by now you could have given the pastor suspension. Nobody suspend you. And you are not even ashamed. You are still talking. Oh, Igila. If who I call my spiritual father involve, I know he will not even, if he involve in such an act, I will disfather him. Rubbish. People are clapping for you. Three of you are owing hand. Is it not Motofifim, Jeremiah and Sammy Okpo? Let me not make him relevant. Those one who has failed their generation. You people that say you are a father, you are a disappointment to us. Your sinful life is obvious. It's very obvious. Repent. That's what we want from you people. You have crowd, you have private jet, does not gratify you a spiritual. Who made you a spiritual father? A spiritual sons. And now, who told you we are your spiritual son? Do we look like you? Eh? Do we look like you? Rubbish. Do we look like you? Say my spiritual sons. Spiritual sons. Who see you now go they talk say think say na true they talk. Spiritual sons. Come out and gratify your reason of marrying a second wife. When you have a wife, they say you notice your wife was sleeping around. Later your wife confessed to you and you say you are a prophet. When your wife was sleeping with another man, God did not reveal to you. You see how you people are fooling yourself? You see how you people are fooling yourself? See, instead of you people to spread this gospel, this Bible, and the body of Christ, instead of people who make it useless before people who are believing in God and Christ Jesus, we will make sure you people are useless. What's your problem? Spiritual father united. You people know in your very heart that you people are not united. You know. You people are just doing ad service to get attention of people and all that. Nonsense. If it is by you, we will survive. Get out! You know, I say, get out! Send it to a Igila, you that is sending him to me. Tell him I said he's not my spiritual father. And he's not qualified to be my spiritual father. He's a sinner. A sinner is not qualified to be my spiritual father. And Igila is not a pastor. Igila said we praise native doctor. Is native doctor not better than Igila who have two wives? Get out!